YouTube at 7.85 million videos, 1.67 million channels. YouTube pulled 7.85 million videos and 1.67 million channels between July and September. According to CNBC, this is the fourth deletion report YouTube has released, but this is the first time it includes information about taking down channels. YouTube will delete whole channels if they get 3 strikes within 3 months or have one really bad violation. The company said 79.6% of the videos were axed for violating policies on spam, misleading content, or scams, while 12.6% removed for nudity and sexual content. YouTube said 80% of the videos taken down in the third quarter were detected by machines, and that 74.5% of them had 0 views. They also said they removed 224 million comments that violated more rules and regulations. That's it? Have you read YouTube comments lately?